Johnson is a step closer to becoming Britain's next Prime Minister after a majority of Conservative MPs picked him as their preferred leader. The American-born candidate must now win support from party members before he can move into Downing Street and begin planning for Brexit.
If this were a horse race, the former London mayor would be alone on the home straight.
Boris Johnson, 160.
But still in the running for the Conservative leadership after receiving 77 votes in today's final ballot of MPs is Foreign Secretary Jeremy Hunt, who pipped rival Michael Gove at the post. It is now up to the party's 160,000 members to decide whether Johnson or Hunt should replace Theresa May as Britain's Prime Minister.
The question for the Conservative Party in the country is, looking at Boris Johnson, is there a better alternative?
A postal ballot begins next week. The winner won't be named until mid-July, but Johnson is a firm favourite.
Observers here in the UK are now saying the only person standing in the way of Boris Johnson becoming Prime Minister is Boris Johnson. The colourful character is no stranger to controversy, and there is still time for the front-runner to trip up.
If Boris manages to hold on, then a new race begins. The deadline for a Brexit deal is October 31, but they'll need a new strategy if they want to get a deal through.
While I have endless patience, some of my colleagues have lost patience, quite frankly, with the UK, and there's enormous hostility to any further extension.
In London, Ben Avery, Nine News.